louder.
We had a very productive meeting, and in the middle of the meeting, we were told that the RSS BJP agenda is progressing further, and that the RBI chief has resigned because he can no longer work with the government. There was consensus in the room that we have to stop the BJP's assault on our institutions, stop the assault on the CBI, on the RBI, on the Election Commission, on all institutions, assault on the Constitution. There was consensus in the room that the BJP's corruption on Rafael, demonetization, other areas is simply not acceptable, and we are going to fight it, and we are going to do whatever we can to expose it. And there was a consensus that we are going to work together to defeat the BJP, RSS, and Communism. We are also going to have similar coordination in the future. We are going to work both inside Parliament and outside.